Well, today is Christmas and Guwahati too has been gripped by the spirit of Christmas with festive fervour resonating everywhere. The spirit of celebrations pervaded the air with sounds of bells and carols at Don Bosco Catholic Church at the heart of the capital city in the Panabazar area. And that's not all. The city churches are also being bedecked with lights and Christmas trees on this occasion. Apart from the city's Christian populace, people for all faiths and walks of life also take part in the Christmas festivities.
Happy Christmas to all. And Christmas is a season when we remember the Lord Jesus coming to us, a God who is not someone far away from us, a God who is very close to us now, who is with us. And this message is that we must love one another. It is love of God that made him to come to us. And those who believe in Jesus, believe in God, we should all have that love for one another. Unless we can never experience love of God. And this is what we want to share with everyone, that when we have God with us, God is always there to love each and every one of us. And we are the extension of God's love by our life of love that we live in the world among the people.
I think the message is clear to the government of India. As you have rightly said that I belong to Meghalaya, I stay in Assam, but I belong to Northeast India. So normally we used to find that whenever laws are enacted which will benefit everyone, the citizens are mature enough to accept gracefully. But whenever there is a kind of maybe lack of agreements, whenever there are protests, it is a very clear message that something is not acceptable to us. So in the same way, if in the Citizenship Bill Amendment Act now, if there is what is called disagreement with the huge number of people, maybe it is an invitation to the government, please re-examine. I do agree. I also have heard that there...
Meanwhile, Kokrajhar with rest of the region too soaked in the Christmas celebration with people attending prayer services.